So what you're about to hear now is audio from, it's from my phone. Let me move this a bit closer so like the audio can catch me, really catch me. But we're about to listen to that Not Like Us Kendrick Lamar thing. I haven't really been keeping up with it. I finally listened to some of the tracks and let's get into it. Honestly, for me right now, it's at the point where this feels like bullying. This legit feels like bullying. I remember I bumped the first 10 seconds of this, of Not Like Us, and I went, leave him alone. Oh, remember that scene from Invincible? You know which one. The meme. The meme.
Psst. I see dead people.
Oh, also, I just downloaded the audio. That's why this random. That's why there's this random picture. That's why there's this random picture. I just downloaded the audio because it wouldn't let me download the video to react to it. So, deal with it.
Psst. I see dead people.
My man in the work from home. The work from home combo.
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho, depot, any rap nigga, he a free throw. Man down, call a Amber Lambs, tell him pee, bro. Nell a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up?
I forgot how nice that, like the, how nicely it comes in. I forgot how nicely it comes in. That's ill.
Amber Lambs, tell him.
Ambulance.
Monster on the beat, ho, depot, any rap nigga, he a free throw. Man down, call a ambulance, tell him please, bro. Nell a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabronis?
Tizo touchdown. Shout out Tizo touchdown.
Walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop.
Yo, I'm not even that deep. And I know it's gonna get worse. We have time. We have time here, guys. We have time. Yo. Alright, let's get into it.
Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walking down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him.
That's crazy. Man, I knew it was gonna get real when I heard Drake, I hear you like I'm young. I went, it's begun. It's the... The say you love 10s, but you really like 11s. Strange, that's a strange thing. Alvin, it's begun. It's begun. Yo. Yo. I
hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, wop, wop.
Kendrick. Yo. That's insane. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Yo.
Certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. Dad, fuck them up. Wop, 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 wop. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord, and it's probably A minor.
A minor. Is that an A minor? Is that in the... That might be in the A minor note. Oh, now I want to check so badly because I'm working on my hearing. I'm working on my hearing. So I'm working on my hearing and my sight reading. So I'm like, is that A minor that he just... Also, I know, okay, I got too deep into it about like the notes and stuff, but essentially he's just going, he's saying Drake. I would have to clarify it for you. I want to say it. But he's saying Drake be, he touches piano keys, and when he touches the piano keys, he's touching a minor. Yes. Kendrick. You, this is bullying. This got me feeling like I'm saying things against the man now. Yeah.
Trying to strike a chord, and it's probably A minor.
This is bullying.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
No.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
No.
You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul. I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches go. The audience not dumb. Shape the stories how you want. Hey, Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep. I can go further, I promise. Ain't there some be rest? That's for bitchin'. You Malibu most wanted. Ain't no love. Rest, that's for bitch. Promise. Ain't there some be rest? That's for bitchin'. You Malibu most wanted. Ain't no love, boy. You ball boy. Fresh Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie. Be flipped over your boxes. Or over your foe. The other vaginal option. Pussy. Nigga better straighten they posture.
Yo, you know, I'm doing a magnificent meme where I'm like, what did it do to make them like this that mad? You know, that's all that's in my head right now. The magnificent meme. What did he do to make them like this that mad? And here's the thing, man. They obviously they've been firing off shots at each other or subs there throughout their careers, but if we just look at this isolated incident and we look at from when Like That dropped, Kendrick started this and now he is mollywhopping him, and this is bullying. Here's the thing I do respect though, Kendrick started with Like That. If we isolate it here in this timeline, if we isolate it from Like That 7 minute drill, I forgot the name, the title, 7 minute drill, Taylor Made freestyle, Beat the Grahams, 616, and then there's the song I forgot to name. But if we just take that, someone smoking that czar. But if we just take that, then Kendrick started this. Like I said, what I do respect though is that it seems that he has the gall, the audacity, the skill, the wherewithal to finish it. He started it and it seems that he can finish it as things stand right now.
Yo, foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy, nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad he was in jail. That's conniving. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail. That's conniving.
Whose girl? While he was where? I'm sorry. Hold up. Run that back.
Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home. Y'all didn't deserve him either.
Yo. No, Kendrick is going off, huh? Eyes going off. I can respect it. He's following through. And I like people with follow through. Even if they should have been left alone. I like the follow through. I was telling you because one of my friends asked me what do I think about it, the whole thing, the whole beef. No, they asked what do I think about J. Cole withdrawing, and I went, you know, as a responsible adult, as a rational human being, as a person with responsibilities, and a kid, and a wife, and a company, and a bunch of other people to look after, and other things to take care of, that is the most rational decision. It is a decision I respect. And also, I think, I can't speak for him, but I think some part of J. Cole went, I'm really not into it the way these two are. Let me vibe. Let me just withdraw myself from this because I'm not into it the way these two are into it. And I went, yeah, just as a rational human being, that is a great decision to make. But then I'm also like, as a rapper, you should have stood your ground. As a rapper, you should have stood your ground. You should have stood your ground. But it's more than just rap, dude. You know, it's more than just rap. It's more than just rap at this point. And I think he knew, I think J. Cole knew it would become more than just rap. And he done the smartest thing he could have done. As someone who I think he doesn't really care that much about it, I think that was the smartest move. Because lyrically, J. Cole can bop. That's why I didn't mention anything about lyrics. I didn't say he's gonna get washed. I just went, it's a smart move for your peace.
Girl, right? He was in jail, that's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena. That predator moving flocks, that name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 guy. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside.
No! Tough. I like that. You know, it's tough. I like that. Okay.
Have a stock, ay, 1, 2 music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay. They not like us. 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 Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You call future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Little baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug, get you.
Oh, okay, I see. He said, Drake, you're no different. You're no different. This is what you are. This is what you're doing. That is both incredibly, like, detailed, and what a way to lead us up to that. And a reach. But it's a reach I like. I will not lie, it is a reach I like. It is a reach I'm going to rock with right now. You know, he's putting me on game. Let's go.
To Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you. This the real nigga challenge. You caught future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Little baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug, make you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Cravo said you can be from Northside. What? 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth for the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar.
Nice work. Nice work.
For the matter, here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky fan. Ass nigga, he a 69 freaky ass.
Oh my. Oh my. Okay.
Yes, nigga, he a 69 god. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life.
Let me hear you say O-V-ho.
O-V-ho.
Say O-V-ho.
O-V-ho.
Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locking? Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. This way, step a O V ho. Then step this way, step that way, then step this way, step that way. Are you my friend?
O V ho.
Are we locking?
O V ho.
Then step this way, step that way, then step this way, step that way.
Tough. Tough. That was nice. Oh, that was nice. Man literally made just a song people could bump. And I don't know how often you'd be able to hear this in the club. But it feels like that's the intention. It feels like the intention is to play it in spaces where there are people. And it's packed. It's packed. Especially with the beat and the fact that he's thrown in a hook. And he's even thrown in a chant there at the end. So it's intention. It sounds like the intention of it is to be live in front of a large audience. Like, he's letting you know he's going to play this again in front of people. He's going to play this again in front of people. That's what he's letting you know right now. That was great. That was nice. That was... Ah!
I might have just cut myself. Cut my ankle.
That was great. Yeah, no. That was fun. Thank you. I hope you have a good day. And I'll see you on the next one. Yeah. Oh, subscribe! I keep forgetting to tell people to do that. Subscribe. Peace.